Hi guys. This is King Jonathan Amaya, also known as King Sonic the Hedgehog of OCP. I'm going to talk about what is the difference between house mouse, Norway rat, and roof rat. Mus musculus, also known as house mouse. The head and feet is small, pointed snout with large ears. The fur color is light brown with some gray shading. Rabtus nerdicus, also known as Norway rat, brown rat, common rat, Hanover rat, Narragansett rat, city rat, house rat, sewer rat, barn rat, water rat, and wharf rat. This rat has blunt nose, small eyes, small ears, the body is heavy and thick. The fur color is brown with gray hairs. And the tail is shorter than head and body. Norway rats can make nests in basements, piles of debris, or undisturbed materials. They also enjoy nesting on the ground floor and on the lower floors of buildings, as well as in sewers. Rabtus rattus, also known as the roof rat, Alexandrine rat, black rat, house rat, tree rat, climbing rat, white-bellied rat, and ship rat. This rat has pointed nose, large eyes, large ears, slender body, and the tail is longer than head and body. Roof rats can make their nest in upper parts at buildings, such as attics, and rafters, and if you have problems with mice and rats, use traps. Put the small amounts of peanut butter on the trap. If you have cats, cats will protect you from mice and rats. Because cats eat mice and rats. That's all I have to say. And this is King Jonathan Amaya, also known as King Sonic the Hedgehog of OCP, signing off.